Sé que no estoy sola, me puedes oír.
Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta, por si acaso yo te quiero decir
que no estás sola. Por eso digo aloha, I don't feel alone now, aloha.
Yo.
Cuando se muevan las olas, ya tú estés aquí.
Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada, yo te soplo las nubes que te tapan y te traigo el color que te haga falta pa' que luzcas de una forma bacana.
Yo te abrazo, te bailo y te cuido
pa' que el mundo sea más suavecito.
We were gods, we were restless, and we both knew.
What you talking about? Ha, ha, ha. We stand for too long, oh. For raving black man. Yes, break our chains, oh.
Hello everyone and welcome to Madrid. This is the scene here at the Wanda Metropolitano on a perfect night for football. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, thanks Derek. My advice to the players out there is try and get off to a quick start, be accountable for your own performance, but above all, go out and enjoy yourself. Should be a great game.
Sakai couldn't keep the ball. Crisp tackling. Nasri. Kai. Josef. It's opening up for them. Intercepting it intelligently. Hadji. Zan. Well, they keep passing away. Courtois. Shot attempted. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Corner kick forthcoming. And firing it into the area. And the defender takes care of business. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Fabro. Far from a good pass. Vizzato. And he takes on the shot, and the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. Hadji. Al-Quaktani. Possession lost. Well, pressing really high. Can they get in behind them? Really getting stuck in. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And the referee blows for a foul. Fabro. Badstuber. Silva. Zan. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here, and a goal kick will be next. Mack, not a good pass. Foul there, free kick awarded. Rizzato, and the flag has gone up, offside. Mack, not showing good defensive judgment. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. A potential danger here. It looks promising. Able to get his body in the way. Just not looking confident in possession. Hadji. Rizzato. It should be! The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Josef. Well, disappointing end to the move. And he did what he had to do defensively. Almeida. Al-Qahtani. And a throw-in forthcoming. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, possession ceded. And he takes it on. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, you do feel, Derek, with the pressure they're putting on this team, a goal will come. They can't get much closer than that, can they?
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Pressing high to win the ball. Hadji. A move of promise on the flank. And space for the cross. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And firing it into the area. It hasn't come to very much. Josef. Sakai. Foiling them effectively. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Options in the middle. They couldn't maintain possession. That is that for the first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Zan. Fabro. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And foul it is then. Rowe. Sakai. Kai. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Courtois. Hadji. Silva. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And you need your defender to take charge. Well read to put an end to that attack. Rowe. Sakai. Oh, a tremendous block. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Prepared to take on the shot. Able to close down the shot. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. And the referee blows for a foul. Fabro. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. Well, body in the way. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Will he play it in? A deft clearance. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And now the delivery. Well, it has come to nothing. Almeida. Dangerous looking attack. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Can they hit on the break? And a throw in it's going to be. Did well to win the ball back. And that is going to be a free kick. A deep delivery. Sakai. Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Silva. Promising looking ball. Real danger. And the attack fades out. So a throw in here. They have possession again. And cleared away. And a chance to whip it in here. A goal it is. At long last, they've broken the deadlock.
Well, it's been so close this game. Tactics have played a part. Now they're going to have to change the tactics and see what happens. Well, here's the replay. It's a really dangerous ball into the penalty area. And then the finish couldn't be simpler, really. Given far too much time and space inside the box, and he doesn't even have to get up in the end, just nonchalantly heads it past the keeper.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Zan. Space and time for the cross. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Kai and teammates to play it to. Just the clearance that was needed. Courtois. Hadji. Zan. Rizzato. He made it look simple, really. And intercepts again. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Fabro. Courtois. And showing fine vision. He takes aim. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue beyond all doubt. Playing it short. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. Well, they're going for the short one. And a strong tackle. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, it was tight, wasn't it? Just done enough in the end, I suppose, to deserve the win. Tactically, a really good game, Derek.